Dear Diary, I think I finally found the one. I never thought I would be happy after, well, my past, of course. I wake up every day thinking, oh, Chris, you ain't never gonna find a man. Chris, you don't need a man. Chris, just be alone. Until I met him. He just makes me smile. He just holds me so tight. He just makes me happy. Makes me finally feel like I have a purpose. Well, Chris, you know what that means. It's time to give him a show.
You're still the one that I adore. Ain't much out there to have feelings for. Guess whose it is? Guess whose it is? Guess whose it is? Guess whose it is? Yours. A few bottles on the table, a few waters. It ain't a secret, baby, everybody saw us. Guess whose it is? Guess whose it is? Guess whose it is? It's yours. Next time we fuck, I don't wanna fuck, I wanna make love. Next time we talk, I don't wanna just talk, I wanna trust. Next time I stand tall, I wanna be standing for you. And next time I spend, I want it all to be for you. Guess whose it is? Guess whose it is? Guess whose it is? It's yours. It's yours, it's always gonna be yours.
Dear Diary, he was my first love. When I met him, I felt like I was living a fairy tale. It was love at first sight. Then he never picked up the phone. He disappeared and left me with a void to fill. So from that moment forward, I became promiscuously confused and vulnerable. He didn't know how to take care of his property, so I'm gonna find the next man that would. I just feel like my life will never be the same after him. I'm doubtful.
you know how much of me I gave you.
Dear Diary, tonight is the night where I start my new living. I never really thought that I would be okay with being an escort. I never thought that I would be okay with dancing for men privately or selling my body for money. But hey, you do what you gotta do when you're in school. You do what you gotta do when you're too prideful and too stubborn to put yourself in reality. But you know what, Diary? In real reality, this is fun for me. This is exciting. It makes me feel, I don't know, makes me feel really sexy. I just can't help but to think about what society's gonna think about me. Throughout the words hoe and desperate and lonely and, well, really just hoe. But you know what? It's okay. Because this is my life to live, not theirs. Dear Diary, I remember him walking into my rehearsals, licking his lips and looking at my ass. I thought that he was cute, and of course he thought I was cute, so I'm thinking this would be a winning situation. Until I fell in love with him, of course, and we had sex, and then he told me he was HIV positive. After that, I really didn't think I could forgive myself. Until now. I'm just human, Diary. I'm just a man with needs and a man with a void to fill. I just don't know what to do with myself. And to top things off, he was cheating on me, of course. You know, I didn't know that cheating on someone shows them that you care about them, that you have their back, that you ride or die for them. All these things that he decided to tell me as he was defending his case.
My body, it's your party.
But you know what? I should thank him. Yeah. Yeah, Diary. I should thank him for showing me that you really can't trust anybody, especially a nigga that you sleep with. In real reality, in this business, you're not supposed to fall in love with your clients. You're supposed to shut up and make the money. Well, I guess he's just a lesson learned. Nah, Diary. He got me fucked up.
I don't know what he thinking, cause he came from the bando. He done got me fucked up. Got me fucked up. Cause he see me in the movies in LA on the boulevard. He got me fucked up. Got me. Nigga running game. Shouty, I'm a 22 year old boss.
Hold up.
Caught up in my fame. Want me to be the girlfriend, girlfriend. Not me. Could do the whole thing, nigga. I freak. But I ain't got time for your fake nicknames. Don't call me love. But every time that I'm in town, you want a bitch down with me. Hump through, smoke some so you could dig down in me. Run up in the store when you know you ain't gon' buy shit. I'm in that G-Wagon Benz. Been made my own money since the A-track. Nigga say he a owner, but he pull up like a customer. Me and my bitches at each other like, what the fuck?
Nigga talking about to get back to me. Get back to me, talking get back to me. Now nigga wanna come back, now that you see.
Now that you see.
Fuck nigga talking about get back to me. Get back to me, talking get back to me. Now nigga wanna come back, now that you see.
Now that you see.
Dear Diary, I have found my dance, bae. Oh, finally, I have met somebody that I think is really cute, that can dance, and that I could possibly be happy with. Now I finally feel like my dances mean something to these men. It just feels good to know that at the end of the day, I have somebody to really come home and dance for. But you know what? He is the only man I've ever had that I just want to dance naked for. He's the only man that I feel a religious connection with. He's the only man He's really the only man.
No interruption. We make love. When we make love. When we make love. Baby, you know. Gotta be done. Gotta be done. That's about all you gon' need tonight. Less is more, so much more. You know what the dress code is, yeah, yeah. You know what the dress code is, you gotta be new.
Come through.
Just some things that I'm really not sure about at this point. I really been through a lot.
So deep, I don't think I'm ready now.
Sometimes you just wanna get, to the place where, well, you're not dealing with people that's gonna hurt you all the time. You wanna know yourself enough to really know what it is.
So deep.
That you're looking at when you see what you're
doing.
I don't know.
Dear Diary, I know it sounds like I'm about to repeat myself, but I really have found the man of my dreams. No, fuck that. I found the man of my reality. I finally have found the man that God was supposed to bless me with. You know, they say love really makes you do some crazy and stupid things. And Diary, you know, I really have done it all. But I'm proud of all of that. I'm proud to finally say that this is the only man I'm ever giving a private dance to, and that will never change. I found my teddy bear. I found my Zeddy. I found my husband. I feel so complete right now, Diary. And now I can conclude you with this. Those stories in my past, those were the diaries of my promiscuous misunderstandings. And now, I begin the journey of truly owning my worth.
Thank you, Diary.
And being with a true man.
Discovering my body and making me free. Now I'm
I'ma turn around, do a split, make you spit. Can you handle it? Shooting stars dripping down my. Give me all of you in exchange for this, so I'ma
give it to you, tell me when you're ready. All I weight up in that ass, I know it ain't that heavy. I just wanna do it like you never even did. I know it's insane, but you should tell me when. You ain't never ever had a nigga like me who play on your team, on your fantasy. I know that you got it, you know that I want it. You know you for stopping, no one to hear you moaning. Yeah.
Can't you see this is your space? If you're down to show me you're extra, I'm extra terrestrial. I think our world is symmetrical.